we want to sow so when someone passes by us, they're going to want what we have. But we have to live a certain type of life. We can't live any other kind of way. We can't do any old thing and think that someone want to be like us. We want to live a sanctified life, a clean life, a holy life, acceptable to the Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome to the Greater Galilee Church of God in Christ. I'm Pastor James E. Bogle and First Lady Audrey Bogle. We welcome you here at the church that's based on love.
The song goes like this. We want to thank you for stopping by. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for stopping by. But he says to us, and I'm a repeater, so you bear with me. He says that death and life are in the power of the tongue.
Yes.
So in other words, you can either speak death or you can speak life.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Don't put yourself down. You need to start speaking positive.
Yes.
I'm somebody. I'm a child of the Most High God.
Yes.
I'm a king's kid.
So.
Hello, somebody. That's what the scripture says, that we're kings and priests.
Yes.
Are you with me? So since I know who I am going to act like that. I'm going to talk like that. I'm going to walk like that. Are you with me? God, since I've got God, since I've got the Word of God, since I've got Him walking with me and talking with me and telling me that I'm His own, since He tells me the joy of the Lord is your strength, in the midst of confusion, I find myself being happy. I'm so glad that people are picking on me, because if they're not,
Yeah.